So, what do you think those lights are? I think it's a kite on a string. Friday night, about 11 o'clock, June 12th. Definitely not a helicopter. See if I could zoom in. Could it be a UFO? It's been going on for about 15 minutes already. There, we'll zoom in again. That doesn't tell you anything, but it's definitely below the clouds. The night is very overcast. So, my guess, it's a kite attached with a couple of lights somehow. Or it's a couple of UFOs. Ooh. See you later.